Here's how Big Chungus spent her day in the van, part 3. She started the morning with some good head scratches and then made sure I knew it was not time to get out of bed yet. We requested some biscuits for breakfast, and here she is proudly with our order. After getting every last piece of food from the feeder, it was time for a mid-morning snooze. She was unhappy we didn't share our lunch and declined my peace offering. She got over that quickly and then allowed some pets. And after such a busy morning, she settled in for her second nap. Later, she showed off her hunting skills, and then it was time for us all to go on an afternoon adventure. She enjoyed some supervised exploring, and after all of that activity, it was time for another nap. She then gazed lovingly at our dinner, got in an altercation with my mask, and graciously helped us refill her auto feeder. To top the night off, she made a late night order of biscuits.